This is more than a typical kind of night. Two best friends tie the knot at this big event. Oh-oh, hey, now everybody knows. She's now an English teacher ready to conquer the world. He's a chiropractor cracking backs to help you sleep. Oh-oh, look at how they're both aglow. Uh-oh, yeah.
Now they're in an awesome situation. Got a single ring round the finger for the union. 5 years, 10 years, yep, they're drunk forever. I don't wanna think too hard, too much pressure.
Uh-oh, party tonight, here we go. See our girl the time, 2 a.m. time to get her to sleep. She needs her rest lovingly, say it's for her best. Uh-oh, put that ringing iPhone down. Oh yeah. What's that snack? Sunflower pack, now put it back. She's cooked up Jay, whipping that and bulgogi. Uh-oh, you're never gonna go hungry. No, no. They met while playing volleyball. You serve an ace, now she's yours. Take her hand, bit by bit, she's kimchi possible tonight.
That was Robbie, that's right.
Now through your life you surf through choppy waves of marriage blues. God's with you, you're not still alone. That's right. We love you intrepidly. Thanks for being so lovely. LOL, lots of love. Keep your eyes fixed on Christ above.
That's right. Keep it up.
You're riding now in tandem. That's certainly no random. God has planned it from the start to love each other from the heart.
Come on, that's right, cheerio.
Enjoy your honeymoon, can't wait to see the babies. From Asia for the win, you'll be an awesome mom and daddy. Maybe, congratulations from Tripit.
Oreo, cereal,
burrito.
That was it.